So this is a young lady crab. It is not a blue crab. You can see the patterns on the back are very different. So this is a lighter color and has the darker dots along the back. And it's a common crab here in the Delaware Bay.